Welcome to Code to Start with Mohammed Fathi. We will continue talking about introduction to software engineering. The last lecture we talked about software and divided the software into two parts, the operating system, and talked about the operating system. In this lecture we will talk about applications. What is applications? Application is a software designed to perform a group of functions, tasks, or activities for the benefit of the user. Examples of an applications include word processor, a spreadsheet, accounting application, a web browser, and email client. If you remember, you will be a developer and writing instructions. That instructions is called, it will be make applications. And this application will be installed in the operating system, as we told. The application we will talk is a group of instructions. These instructions will benefit the user. You will make a program to benefit the user, to make the user happy, to make to solve a problem for the user, like the word program. The word program, as a user, you're using word program to write letters, to write books, to write articles. And if you think, if you don't have word program, how you will write letters? It will be difficult. The program will benefit the user, to make the user happy, to make the user do needs for the user. We will divide the application into three categories: desktop, apps. And this, if you a developer, you want to make or to be a desktop, to make desktop apps, you called desktop developer. The desktop developer who will make apps, this apps will be installed in the computer. Web developer, this person, web apps, this types of applications, the person who will make these apps is called web developer. And this apps will be installed in the server, as we will discuss in upcoming lectures. And the third type of applications is called mobile apps. Mobile apps, the person who developed this apps is called mobile developer. And please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and share it. Thank you.